Welcome back to Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate, and today we are going to try to fight two monsters. First, we are going to tackle Black Diablos. Double check I got everything. And then next, we'll be fighting Glacial Eknaktor, which I have never fought. Alright, Black Diablos, if it's... Oh! Shit. Fucking burped at the same time. Huh. There it is. Way darker than usual. Oh, cool, I forgot. Yeah, this is why I decided to talk to you first. Oh. Because I knew you would be the most annoying. Oh, I'm glad that just didn't fucking do shit. What? Wow. Okay. Because for some reason, they made this creature so that if you attack it from no matter what fucking side, no, you're dying today. You chose this. I hate it so much. It's so fucking fast too, just to make it extra annoying. Dodge it from the front, you get punished by it and hit from the back. That's how you fucking deal with this shit. Cool. Where is my... wait. Not angry yet. Oh, that's you angry. Okay. Sonic bombs become pointless because she's angry. Which is a super engaging way to make a monster tough. Oh wait, are you tired already? Okay, cool. Oh my fucking god. Maybe you should hold your ass still for 2 seconds, you fucking cunt. No, did she... Okay. So did she leave? At least I can interrupt that. Better than nothing. Is she gonna go eat? No, there's no cactus over here. Did this ant give me defense down yet? You know, I truly love it when a monster is so fucking tall. That I can barely engage with it. Speaking of which, that should be coming up real soon, thinking about it. What? No, how the fuck did I miss? Cool. I hate you, Ant. Oh no. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Okay, that was way too close. Wait a minute, okay. I imagine in G rank, she just doubles back. Oh my fucking god. What is the point of me knocking her down if I can't even actually take advantage of it? Also, she's on fucking fast forward. It's like janky as shit. Ants. There we go, that's something. Okay. What the hell? Wait, where did it go?
5 minutes later.
Where the fuck is this thing?
A few moments later.
Fucking finally, you stupid whore. God, this bitch has the goddamn nerve. No one said you could fucking sleep. Also, why are you asleep? I highly doubt you're frail. I hate you. Wow, you were a pushover compared to 4U. You're a pushover compared to World, for that matter. Sorry, little one. Come over here, I need to kick her in the face. Also, I heard something barking in the distance, and the... Okay, good. Okay, well, that's one down, and that went by pretty quick. Ended mostly smoothly. Next. Yeah. Alright. Now, I don't know if Glacial Ecnector is going to be inside or outside. Yep. There we go. You are a frosty boy. Oh, I guess all monsters that's. Scream in here, do that. Alright. How do you work? Cause you don't heat up, or you shouldn't heat up. Out. Wow, overcharge that. Oh, fuck. You are a weird looking one. Maybe I should have brought fire. You guys are on top of this healing shit today. There we go. Oh, what the? That is a super hit check. What the hell? Question. Oh, okay. We're all right. Forgot you guys do that. Dangerous. Sir. Oh, that's just not fair. I'm already running, yet you're able to turn like that. All right, the ceiling. Yes. I'll get there. I can't even speak. I'll get there eventually. Figure out which fucking cave gets me there. To be this one. Oh, he's outside. All right. Didn't expect that. That. Wow, okay. Pick a direction. Really? I was gonna say, that's gonna be super cheap if we can hit you there. Surprised there's no sand variant of you. What was that? Ah, shit. Really? Oh. Really? There we go. Game, when I tell you. You do the strong charge slash. You need to do the fucking strong charge slash. Oh, I didn't even notice you. Wow. How strong is your face? Also, how strong is this sword? Oh, you're outside. Oh, cool. Not the direction I hoped you would choose, but all right. I can cut off his tail? I mean... No, yeah, I can... Alright. That's rare for a fish. Oh, shit. Iggy. Oh no. I needed you to run and you just refused. Oh, you're one hit away anyways. That was not that bad. got two random ass mystery charms. Yeah. Sure, let's just take them. Alright. What do you guys have to say? That will be for next time, and I will hunt that without these guys. So, until then, see you then. Or, fuck. Have a good night, or day.